What's good, YouTube? You already know who it is. It's your boy, That Kid Trico, and I'm back again, finally, with another video. First of all, I want to say Happy New Year to each and every one of you guys. I love you guys so much, and I pray for blessings, miracles, and signs and wonders to an overflow to be in you and your family, guys, and you and your family's life in this new year upcoming. I have really took a break, and to be honest, I'm still on a break. I said, you know what, let me come out and shoot this video. You guys, the start of my year with the vlog, I'm going to do my usual weekend reset, and then I have some other videos planned to do for you guys. But before I get videos started, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, turn the post notification bell so you can notify every time I drop a video on the channel. But right now, this is my weekend reset. This weekend, I have a junior local government. I'm a junior local government representative of grade 7 at my school. It's junior local government. So all of the junior local government representatives of each grade at every school in the island of Exuma that has a junior local government will be at a church service. And I have to wear my school uniform. I had a event. I had something to do at church Sunday, but I cannot go to that. Okay, guys. So right now it's currently after 1 o'clock, and I am hungry, so I'm making pancake cake right now. Yes, that's the one. I'm making pancake cake.
Okay, so I'm about to start. I already have the pan on. I already made. Let me show y'all how good my body is today. Wait, guys, let me pour this in first. Look how good and nicely spot is. Like, it's just so thick, guys. Like, my pancake, but you can put it aside. Okay. Oh. So the only thing else I have to do for them is clean my room. I have to show you something that I did to my room. I have to clean my room. And iron my clothes for tomorrow. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Hallelujah.
Okay, YouTube. So right now I have church, right? I'm supposed to tell you guys I have church. For 4 o'clock, it's currently 3:51. We are going, you know, y'all been seeing people outside of the road, them church people outside of the road singing today. Yeah, we have evangelism outreach. So it is in Morristown, and I live 10 minutes away. I didn't know what that person to me, but she let me walk up. Like, walk up my house. She leaving house now. She lives like 5 minutes away from me. 4. So I'm just gonna walk the hill. I don't know what she meant by walk out. Cause if you live that far from me, why are you telling me come out now? But I'm gonna walk the hill. So she has to drive over. I don't think I'll make it to the bus stop. We'll see how far I make it. But yeah.
That you will think in choosing to serve the Almighty God. Many of us have made very poor choices.
Okay, guys, so I just made it home. I had a wonderful time out there. I always used to look at them street people and be like, side eye. But look at me out there. I wish I had the video of me saying the scripture, but I said the scripture. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. I really eye, and I forget to show you all that. So the next thing is probably catch on in the morning. Morning guys, it is a new day, a new beautiful day, a new time, a new season, a new chance to bless the name of the Lord. It is currently Sunday right now. Like I said, I have a joint service to go to Virginia local government. I gotta brush my teeth.
Okay, before I go brush my teeth, I need to brush up my shoes.
And the result,
I got most of the dirt out.
There's a lot of going to see. This video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my social media so you can know by every time I drop a video again on this channel. And I'll see you guys when I see you. Peace out. Oh, I'm editing this on Tuesday.